And as we head to break, we know the coronavirus pandemic means high school seniors will not get a traditional graduation ceremony. So 3 News Now wants to honor the class of 2020. You can help by sending pictures of your senior with their name and high school to the Salute to Seniors link at 3 News Now. Here's today's group of seniors. Congratulations to all of them.